Welcome to Cali.com.
Speaking of them, Amber Rose and Wiz Khalifa, they were
in the building
announcing the baby belly. Congratulations to them. They seem so excited.
Congratulations to that couple. They seem genuine, and we know what genuine is.
You can tell.
You know what I mean?
When it's media.
You know what I'm saying?
Publicity stunts.
We genuine over here.
Yeah.
Y'all know we love each other. Y'all know AP wanted a billion. We don't need no photo ops to show each other some love. I just be like, come here, you twist.
See, mess my makeup and everything up. Doesn't matter.
Kid, I'm no makeup. You know what I'm saying?
So, best male video of the year went to Chris Brown.
Wow.
And there were some heavy hitters.
Everybody was in that.
Everybody. Drake and Rihanna. Could you imagine if they won?
Oh man, that would have been crazy.
That would have been crazy. I think MTV knew better. Frank Ocean, Justin Bieber, Rita Ora was not a part of that. But she was presenting the award, and I saw how Chris Brown was eyeing her in that dress. He was looking like, hey, how you doing?
Yeah,
nice to meet ya.
He gave her the big, big hug, and he saw Demi Lovato, he's like, he gave her a little,
Rita. It was hilarious.
Hey, was it just me? Was it just our eyes that saw that? But, well, you tell me. Chris Brown and Rita Ora got something going on? I don't know. Leave your comments below. Tell me what you think.